Hello everyone and welcome back to another Microsoft PowerPoint animation tutorial. In this video, we are going to replicate one of the animations by SonDuckFilm about winter Christmas motion graphics techniques in After Effects. All the assets files have also been provided by him and the link to his video is given in the video description below. I tried to reproduce the same effects in PowerPoint and here is the step-by-step guide to this short tutorial. First, let's open the selection pane from the Home tab to see which objects have been used to make this animation. Along with the selection pane, we will also open the animation pane from the Animations tab, so we may see the corresponding animation effects according to the selected object. We will begin by hiding all the objects and we'll start with the mountains first, which is a PNG picture. You can download this kind of vector graphics images from freepik.com. We used the fly in entrance effect on this picture. Double-click on the effect to open the effect options window and here you can note the direction type is from the bottom with a smooth end of 1.5 seconds. Starting this animation with previous and the effect duration is also 1.5 seconds. So, if we look in the slideshow then the picture appears from the bottom with a smooth end. Then we have the decoration as the second object on the slide having the same fly in entrance effect applies to it, but we have changed the direction to top. We used the same smooth end and duration timings of 1.5 seconds for this object as well. For the snow effect, we are using transparent GIF images and you can notice that there is no corresponding animation effects to these images in animation pane. So, when you will see the slideshow, both the images will appear immediately. Then we have clusters 1 to 6, which are also animated GIF files. As we want these clusters to appear and disappear at a specific time during the slideshow, we are using appear, disappear effects for each of them with a specific delay timing that we want. During the slideshow, these animated sparkles will appear at different delay timings. Keep in mind that in PowerPoint, if you are using animated GIFs in your presentations, then they will appear immediately during the slideshow if you are not applying any animation effects to them with specific delay timings. Then we have the winter text, which appears at 4 seconds delay with basic zoom effect. The zoom settings have been set to out while animating text by letter with a delay of 10% between each letter. The duration of this effect is 1.5 seconds. We also want the text to shrink as it started to appear on the screen and for that we are using the grow, shrink effect with a size of 80% and 5% delay between each letter animation at a delay of 4.50 seconds. Then at 6.50 seconds, the text will fade out. Immediately after the glowing text will fade out, the normal text will appear at 6.50 seconds. We then use the same animation effects for the rest of the text. So, if you turn on all these layers and see the slideshow then you have a nice winter Christmas animated background animation ready. I hope you will like this tutorial. Let me know by liking, sharing, and commenting. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos.